Hello, this is Pavel Vlasov. This video shows how to create an eCore model, document it, and publish model documentation to make it available for viewing in a web browser. The first step is to create a new eCore model. We will use a diagram editor to populate the model. For this, we need to switch to the modeling perspective. Convert the model project to a modeling project. Select the design viewpoint. And add a class diagram representation to the model. In this video, we will create a very simple model of a car dealership. Now we will take a screenshot of the diagram to add it to the model documentation. To add documentation to a model element, select it and then open the GenModelDoc tab. The documentation route treats model element documentation text as markdown. It also supports special URL schemes for resolving URLs, for example, a bundle scheme. Our eCore model is ready, and now we can create a generation model from it and then generate Java code. Model objects will be stored in a CDO repository, so we need to select CDO native. Then we shall set the base package. And tell the generator to retain gen model annotations. Now let's generate Java classes from the model. After generating Java code, we shall register the package in the session package registry. Alternatively, we could enable the global package registry in the documentation route configuration. Generated eCore packages are registered in the global registry through the Eclipse extensions mechanism. The session initializer class generated by the application workspace wizard contains commented out code for registering packages and populating the repository with initial content. We shall uncomment it and adjust to our needs. It is time to launch the product and take a look at the model documentation. Lo and behold, package documentation, class diagram, and class documentation. When we click on the dealership class, we can see class documentation. At this point, you can build the Eclipse product as it was shown in the previous video and deploy it to a server to share the model documentation with the stakeholders. The next video will guide you through adding web functionality to the application by creating route operations. Thank you for watching.